Hi. Thank you. Thank you for coming to my channel. My name is Figgy, and today we're gonna eat a great, great dinner. Fish fillet with baked potato on the side. So, let's start. Two tilapia. Already marinated. Thinly sliced onion. Minced garlic. Diced pepper. I'm cooking today for my cousin Joanna. She's in Texas and she wanna lose some weight. And she hates to cook fish because the fish, most of the time, it breaks down on her. So I'm gonna teach her quickly. The do's and don'ts. So we're gonna right now. We're gonna slice the onion, small amount. Small amount, also pepper, little bit of garlic, right here. Garlic oil is good. Put it on top. And I'm gonna take the onion, slice it. Dice. Throw it in. This may be done in 5 minutes. It's gonna take longer to cook the mashed potato, the baked potato, than to cook the fish. This is a 5 minute meal. Especially now that we are in the quarantine. Some of us are playing games. Some of us are writing. Some of us are typing. So, base is done. Foundation of this is done. I'm gonna show it to you. And let me see if I can get you to switch. See over here the fish. Fish is already on. See? Separate them. Saute nicely. I don't put butter, I don't put nothing. Just so it be. Little bit of water for steaming purposes, so it can steam. Nothing big. So and wait for it. Baked potato is right here. See, this baby's already doing his thing. Reason why I got the baked potato in here is because I'm trying to stay away from the microwave deal. So, baked potato, you know when it's done, when you push it and it goes through. This one is almost done. Still, I can feel some resistance. So, there you go. Look at this baby. It's already on the edges of the fish. It's already getting that white, nicely color. See? Gonna lower the heat. Put a lid. Okay. This is it. Baked potato, fish, tilapia. Look at that bad boy. Completely, completely white on the inside. See the flavor. Oh my God. This is just amazing. Yes. There you have it. Fish tilapia, baked potato, Puerto Rican style, 5-minute meal. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Take care, guys. I love you. Buen provecho. Bon appetit. No te olvides de suscribir tu canal. Al canal mío. Gracias. Dios los bendiga. Los quiero mucho. Bye.